guess what? There's something else too.
What?
Somebody or something has a birthday this year.
Who?
Who?
SSIS. Our school. Can you guess how old our school is?
2100.
Our school is turning 25 years old this year.
SSIS is the heart of the Fumihan community. Close to some 30 years ago, when the Fumihan development was just starting, this area was a swampland filled with coconuts and mosquitoes. To Mr. Lawrence Ting and my father, Mr. Ferdinand Cien, the founders of this school, there was nothing more important than education. The very first project we planned and built was SSIS. They envisioned that our students hailing from all over the world and Vietnam would receive an excellent education that married high academic standards and equally rigorous development of character, goodness, and common sense. They would become teachers, artists, scientists, entrepreneurs, or whatever it was that sparked their passions.
This school provides so many different opportunities for people with whatever kinds of interests, whether it be sports or clubs or, you know, performing arts, anything like that. You always have the facilities and the support to pursue that.
For my future, I want to go to college and maybe go to art college since I'm really interested in arts.
When SSIS was built, it was the first building that was built in the Fumihan development. The intention was for it to be the hub of the community, and it was, and continues to be.
Today, SSIS is a thriving school that serves this community in the way the founders had envisioned.
The best thing with SSIS is the heart and soul of Fumihan. It has been, it is right now, and we know it's going to be the heart and soul of Fumihan for years to come. Just to see the growth of the school, the development of the school, it's very rewarding to see, you know, we are in a great place. The school is doing right things.
SSIS was designed as a school that prepared students for university anywhere in the world and that provided the opportunities for them not only to develop intellectually, but to develop personally as well.
One thing that you learn at SSIS is how to be a global citizen, and it teaches you how to appreciate other cultures, appreciate different people and different interests, and that skill will carry on throughout the rest of your life.
In 25 years, I would hope that SSIS will continue to be a school that our founders would be proud of. Our founders were always forward-thinking in their approach to education and development. And our new buildings, our construction projects, they will allow our students to experience opportunities and programs that not only have we never had here at SSIS, but are not available in Vietnam. What you see with our students as they come on campus, you see students smiling, students who are joyful, kind, respectful, and who support and challenge and celebrate with each other.
I feel like I have lots of friends, and in class we like to work on projects together. I just generally think everybody in the school is really great, and I think the teachers are awesome too.
SSIS, keep on being you. Don't change.
faculty, staff, and students honor the legacy of our founders every day through their work and their dedication at SSIS.
We're a school that continues to live by our core values. If we can continue to do that, the best is yet to come.
If there was one word to describe SSIS, it would be community.
We have an amazing community that supports each other.
There's a massive community here that cares about everyone.
We appreciate you.
You are all what makes SSIS the treasure and heart of our community.
Each and every one of you brings something of value to SSIS, and together we will continue to honor the visionary legacy of our founders.